All right, guys, so I'm gonna quickly go over how I organize our IML business. One of the things that you really wanna make sure when you're growing a team is you wanna make sure that you are organized. As you start bringing on new customers and growing your team, your number one goal is to make sure that you launch your new customers successfully, that they're supported, that they have everything that they need. And the more organized you are, it's gonna help you run a very effective business. So I'm gonna show you how I stay organized in terms of how I use information and get it out quickly to people. And I'll show you the things that I feel are most valuable for you to have right away. Now, if you're on our team, we have our team website, which is www.briankenyahorton.com. It's in the description of this video. And when you go there and log into the private access area, which the private access code is usually dropped in our Telegram, or you can get that from the person who signed you, you will go under the IBO area. I will have this video there that walks you through all the different categories that you will set up in your phone, step-by-step on how to do it. And then also you will be able to copy and paste all of the information that I have here on my phone. And as I keep it updated, you can copy and paste it from there, okay? So everything you need on how to run your IML business when you start growing a team, making residual income, is gonna be there for you. Now, if you guys have questions about how I organize or clarifying things that you'd like me to, you know, things you want me to clarify, go ahead and comment on this video and I'll make sure I answer them. So let me show you what I do. So as you run your business, now, I mainly grow my business on social media. I mainly grow through YouTube marketing and Facebook marketing. And so I have everything stored in the notes section on my phone. I have an iPhone 7 Plus, so you can also do this through Gnotes. Now, I really like Gnotes. If you have a Gmail account, it'll back everything up to your Gmail account. Now, this is from my previous business. I created a lot of different things that I used, and so never deleted it, but I then switched when I started doing IML, I started using the notes on my phone. Now, if you have iPhone, it'll say notes. If you have an Android, it'll probably say memo, okay? It doesn't matter. But you can back this up to any email that you want. So I have different folders and things you can back up to, but it's totally up to you. Now, let me go through these different categories. So these are the categories or folders that you want to create on your phone. And you can, as you come up with new ideas, you can create a folder for that as well too. This is just how I do it. So answering the question, usually when new people join, I get the same questions over and over and over again. I get questions about swipe trades, how does taxes work, you know, different things like that. So what I do is I create something called answering the question, and I have the question that they ask and then the answer, okay? Normally, I drop that in our Telegram, our team Telegram, or I send it to someone when they ask, and that way it saves time for me. You can always use the search area in your phone. For example, if someone asks you about taxes, just type in taxes, and it's going to find everything that you have on your phone about taxes. How does taxes work in Forex trading? So you see I have this, okay? So it's easily accessible, it keeps you organized, and you're able to run your business efficiently. Now, birthday message. This might not be relevant to you, but I build on Facebook as well too. So one of the things that I learned from one of our top leaders is that Facebook gives you a birthday message list every single day, and they let you know whose birthday it is on your friends list. So I usually take about 5 minutes of my time to just say happy birthday to the friends on my Facebook friends list who have a birthday. When you do that, it helps you message your entire friends list in a year. So I found that really helpful. So that's what I have there, and it's a birthday message inside. I'll make sure that's on the site. Hashtags, if you work Instagram or Facebook and you normally grow your business through hashtags or it's a part of your marketing, I keep that as well too. Daily income strategy. Now, this is something that I share with our team in terms of how to cover their subscription, just giving them tips on daily income strategies, because a lot of people are not great at execution or coming up with a plan. So the daily income strategy section is what I use that for. Facebook friend requests. Every time I get a friend request on Facebook, I usually will reach out to that person and ask them if they're with IML. I do not add IML customers to our friends list. If I have a great relationship with someone or we mastermind together, things like that, then I will add them. But typically, we do not add new friends to our friends list or people who are with IML, only because we stay maxed out all the time and we have to save room for people who are joining our team. And then the rest are prospects, people who are joining our business. And that's what we use it for. We don't use Facebook for personal, we use it for business. So that's what I use there. So every time someone sends me a friend request, I just want to make sure that if they're with IML, I may add them. It just depends on the relationship or what have you. Handling objections. Now, this is really helpful. When you're talking to a lot of people, you're going to get common objections. I need to do more research. I don't have the time. I don't have the money. So this section includes responses on how I answer and how they have helped me move the process forward and, you know, help people come to an informed decision. IML compensation, this is like a playlist. So understanding everything about iMarkets Live compensation, it's just a video for how our referral program works, understanding your commissions, compensation simplified, am I charged monthly? So these are things you can share with your team, or if you get questions about it, you can just drop it to someone in a message. IML compliance, that's just the email for IML compliance department. If you ever need that, it's handy at your fingertips. Now, IML Get Started. Every time someone wants to get started with us, I make sure that they have the getting started steps. So especially working on social media, this saves you a lot of time. All you have to do is put your getting started link there, send it to them. You just want a very quick way to get people information and get them started. After they get started, there's a launch process that I have. So the launch process will also be on our team website. Our number one goal is making sure that we launch people correctly, like I said in the beginning, making sure that they're set up on the tools and everything that they need, that they know how to access Swipe Trades, that, you know, they start their IML Academy. You want to make sure that they complete all the phases in the launch process, okay? So when I send that launch process, I send it immediately after new customers sign up. So when they say, hey, Kenya, Brian, we signed up, I'm so excited. I say, okay, great, here's the next steps. And I give them the launch process and I ask them to keep me posted as they check off each step so that I can make sure that they're progressing through the process. Next, I have an IML new customer expectations. Now, you'll want to develop your own expectations. You'll get what we use, and it has worked amazing for us. And I love it because one of the reasons why I developed expectations is because this is a business, and everyone is not for your opportunity. Everyone is not a good fit for IML, okay? There are a lot of people who want get-rich-quick things, and they just want it instantly. They want to be told that they can make hundreds to thousands of dollars in their first 30 days, and that's not what this is. And so I like to let people know, I like to establish clear expectations to let them know, hey, this is what you can expect from me as a sponsor. I am going to support you. I'm going to give you this and that. I'm going to guide you. This is what I offer. I offer trainings. I offer a Telegram. I offer daily coaching and tips. So you let people know what your expectations are. And then you also ask them, what are their expectations? What are they desiring from a sponsor? So that you can make sure that it's a good fit, okay? IML presentation script is my presentation. So you want to get comfortable practicing your presentation. So if you're on our team, take my script and make it your own. That's all you have to do. I got this from a top chairman 500 in our company. And this is how I started learning how to present the opportunity. If you go to imluniverse.com, click on business tools, you'll see that there is a presentation or a PowerPoint. There's a PowerPoint for you to practice your IML presentation, okay? Make sure you access that. IML rank achievement. Anytime you have someone promote on your team, you want to shout them out, I keep an IML rank achievement so that I can just go put together some special words. My format is the same every single time. That way there's structure and people know, hey, it's the same format, branding, things like that. IML recordings. I don't know if you're aware of this, but you can save your IML TV sessions to your computer. So IML recordings, there are steps on how to do that. IML system, these are the daily producing activities, that income producing activities that I do every day to produce for our business. So IML system, you can title that in your notes and refer to the team site on exactly what we do every day to build our business. You can modify it to your liking, but they are the things that work for us and help us explode our business, in addition to YouTube marketing and Facebook marketing, social media, internet marketing. And so just keep that in mind. IML trainings. Now, these are trainings that I save, my favorite trainings I might attend from Zoom or what have you, and helpful trainings that I can send to my team. So that's what that's for. IMLTV, when you come across a great training on IMLTV, save that and send it to your team. That can be a daily tip that you can offer them. What I find is a lot of new customers, they don't know who to watch. They don't know exactly who to plug into. So it's helpful to be able to point them in the right direction and show them who to watch. IML video intro. This is extremely important. This is what I share when prospects are interested in hearing more about our opportunity. It's a whole conversation from the very start to the very end of what I go through and what I say to people and what I send them. Now, this is not for you to sound like a robot. It's just to give you guidance. And a lot of times you're sharing the same info over and over and over again. So it's to save you time, but also get the information to the person that they need and get them the information. Inspiration, these are daily quotes and messages I put together, things I love to share in the morning time on social media. JAFX are steps to setting up a broker account with JAFX. So that's for our team. Life posts. You'll see this is where I have the most posts, 234 actual posts. So my life posts are posts that I post on social media. These are my Philly type of messages and where I hit pain points and I really make people think. And I want people to experience what it's like being a Forex trader with IML, or not even just a Forex trader, but who I am as a wife, as a mom, as a Christian, as whatever I want people to know about me and my brand. And it's not just about me. It's really about me relating to my target market. I'm talking about their pain points. I'm talking about their needs, their wants, their desires, the lifestyle, their challenges, their struggles, all those things. And so what I do is I lay in bed at night sometimes, and that's where I come up with my best posts. Whatever is on my mind, I type it out, and I will save that, you know, for my posts that are planned out for the week or what have you. All right, messaging. Messaging, I have these different sections here. So I message on social media. Now, we do a lot of attraction marketing. That's mainly how we are building in this business, which has been a blessing. But I also hustle too, guys. I message every single day. I will message new people. If we're not friends, I'm not messaging people I'm not friends with. I am messaging my friends list, people who I'm building a relationship with, engaging with. And these different sections on here are, you know, responses to a post. What do you say to someone? Oh gosh, excuse my children. I'm so sorry. Brother and sister fighting. Okay, so these different things are, what do you say to someone when they respond to a post? What do you say to someone when they accept your friend request? What do you say when you're contacting your friends list and, you know, you want to say something to them for the first time, things like that. So you'll get that as well. New friend requests. What is that one? New friend requests. Oh, when people send me a friend request and I ask them, are they with IML? I have a PIP chart that I send to my team as well. So this is very helpful, especially for new people. And then success tip of the day. I share a success tip of the day with the team. Swipe trades. These are tips on swipe trades or important things that I feel that you can share with your team. Telegram. This, I don't know what this is. Let's see. Oh, okay. So Telegram. If you notice that someone is not in your Telegram or in our team Telegram, you can just quickly shoot them the link or shoot them all the important links that you feel they should have. Traders Way, we also are affiliate and partners with Traders Way. So we do recommend Traders Way to our team, Traders Way and JFX currently. I'm always doing research on the best brokers and spreads and things like that for our team. So I put detailed steps on how they can set up their broker account. Now, if you are growing a team, make sure that you speak with me about broker options, because I want to make sure that you are properly educated in that and understand what you're doing, okay? Trading resources, those are things that I just saved that are trading resources, trading strategies like Davenport Rules, Sharif Strategy. I have all those laid out in my phone so I can quickly refer to it. Weekly game plan. I share a weekly game plan every Sunday with our team to get them mentally ready and, you know, just have their game plan in place. You want to give them some direction there. A welcome to the team. So when people join our team, I have a welcome to the team that I usually will post on our IML Elite page or wherever I want to welcome them to. So that's just a message that I use over and over again. My Zoom code, which I always forget, Zoom meetings. I don't know what this is. Oh, so this is for our Telegram. You probably don't need that, but I use like a template over and over again if I want to let the team know that, hey, this meeting starts in 5 minutes or 10 minutes, things like that. And that's pretty much it, guys. So you can add whatever you want to this. Like I said, this is how I stay organized. Organization is the foundation to creating a successful, explosive business, especially in a business like this. So if you guys have questions, you can go ahead and drop them on this video. Make sure you click subscribe so you can stay up to date on our trainings. You will find all of the information, if you're on our team website. So if you're personally enrolled to me, get back to me and ask me how you can access that information again if you need help, or ask the person who signed you. Okay, guys, good luck to you on this journey. I believe in you, and I will chat with you soon.